SSPD8, wa Mandela East, North, Banisa, Takaba, Naelwa, na Lefe, the Vice President has given a clear direction on the fight against drugs when he was addressing leaders in Central Province. That directive does not only mean for Central Kenya, it actually talks about the entire country. We want to call upon police and those who are concerned with drug fighting against drug abuses to step up their games and then support us in fighting these menace. This town is actually in the verge of collapse. We are losing the entire generation of youth in this country and in the county by extension. We want to call upon the OCS and the team across the entire Mandera County to start fighting the drugs that is coming from our neighbors and the illicit goods that have been manufactured in Mandera town. Yangu ni kuuleza namna hiyo, nataka wahakikishe ya kwamba, and they need to support our team which are fighting the unit, the enforcement that is actually fighting drug abuse. We need their support. Because at the moment we don't have a prosecuting power, we don't want to sell our own selves, we rely on police and the judiciary. The judiciary is actually doing their best. I would like to call upon police. There have been a lot of complaints about them being in coordination or in cooperation with these drug dealers. That was just an assumption. We want them to pull their swords to make sure that we fight this menace that is actually threatening the existence of our people, and especially the young generation.